Thank you. I am glad Daisy got what she deserved. Now, if you're